بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، والله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله. إخوتي في الله، نسأل الله أن يبارك لنا في دروسنا، نسأل الله لبلاصتنا وكلاس. إخوتي في الله، لا بد أننا نستفيد. It's important that we benefit and that we learn. لابد أن نستخرج من دروسنا فائدة يليق بحياتنا وظروفنا. We have to bring out of these classes benefits that are suitable for our lives and our affairs. وأنت مستمع في الخطبة لابد تستفيد. When you're listening to khutbah, you have to benefit. If he's talking about those that lie and go to the hellfire, let the khutbah. I mean, he must be talking about somebody else. He's not talking about me. La huwa yaqsuduk anta. Now he's talking about you. It's beneficial for you. No. La tufakir man yaqsil qatil. Yaqsuduk. La yahmak. La tamshi ba'id. Don't try to figure out, well, who the qatil is talking about today. He's talking about you. You. Don't think far away. No, he's talking about you. No, أنت. هذا كلام يناسبك. فهناك مثل يقال وأنتم تعرفونه. لكل مقام مقال. لكل زمان رجال. لكل مقام مقال. لكل مقام. For every position and status, مقال. There's a way to speak. يعني خير الكلام ما وافق الحال. أنتم معي يا إخوة أم إسماعيل؟ أنتم معنا؟ نعم. لكل مقام مقال. فأبي مقام أبي position مقال. هذا الكلام نصره. فأنت تارة يا أخي أنت تتغير المقامات. Your positions change. نعم. أنت أحيانا الأخ. Sometimes your brother. أنت أحيانا الزوج. Sometimes your husband. أنت أحيانا والد. Sometimes your father. أنت أحيانا ابن وعم. Sometimes your son. تتكلم كونك ابنك مثل كونك أب. لا والله هكذا بقريب. نعم. When you're a son, you can't be talking like you're the father. Talk to your father like you're the father. لا نعم، ولكن هذا فيما بين الناس. نعم. أنت أحيانا العبد. نعم. Sometimes you're slave. ربك أنت مربوب. أنت أحيانا العبد. أنت أحيانا المذنب. Sometimes you're in sin. لكل مقام مقال. It's a way to speak. أنت أحيانا مذنب. أنت أحيانا منعم. Sometimes the nickname is on you. You get a nickname. كيف تتصرف. You have different مقامات. You have different situations that you're in. ما تلزم شيئا واحد. You can't just be the same person all the time. Sometimes you're زوج. Sometimes you're not a زوج. Sometimes أنت المخطئ. أنت الشديد. تحتاج تعتذر. Sometimes you're the one who's harsh. You have to apologize. وأحيانا أنت ماذا؟ أنت إخوة أحيانا تحتاج إذا واحد يعني ممكن يقسو يشد عليك ما يعترف بحقك ولا يعتذر لك. سامح. نعم. تصبر. نعم. Sometimes you just have to lower your wind. You have to, people need to apologize to you. عادي. No problem. تخفض الجناح. نعم. Lower your wind. قرأت آية أمس في كتاب الله عجيب عجيب عجيب. في ذاك الرجل الصالح أتعجب منه نبينا يوسف عليه الصلاة والسلام. يعني رجل بمعنى كلمة رجل. نعم. النبي يوسف صلى الله عليه وسلم رجل. أنتم تعرفون أنهم طلبوا منه أن يفسر الرؤية. نعم. They asked them to explain their dreams. I have to explain the dream. فقال للذي ظن أنه ناج منهم اذكرني عند ربك. فأنساه الشيطان ذكر ربي. He said to the one that he knew he was going to get out. فسر رؤيته. ظن أنه ناج علم. ظن here means knows. He knows that he was going to get out. The other one was going to get killed. يا هارون أنت ما أنا. نعم يوسف knew that he was going to get out. قال اذكرني عند ربك. ما معنى ربك؟ سيدك. Now, mention me to your master. ستسقيه خمرا. You're going to be, you was a slave. You had a master. Now you're in prison. You're going back to him. بمكانه. You have a مكان. You're going to be pouring for him and handling him his cups and everything. You're going to be close to him. اذكرني عند ربك. Mention me to your Lord. فأنساه الشيطان ذكر ربي. Shaitan made him forget his Lord. فَلَبِثَ فِي السِّجْنِ بِضْعَ سِنِينَ. He stayed in the prison for years. عندي عندي سؤال عجيب. عين الحفاظ. ما هي أول آية بعد هذه الآية؟ فَلَبِثَ فِي السِّجْنِ بِضْعَ سِنِينَ. إيش الآية بعد هذا؟ لا 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 ما أخذها. لا أخرج المصحف. ما سأخبركم. يا لا إيش الآية بعد هذه؟ وقال الملك إني أرى. أول آية بعد هذا. The Malik said I saw in the dream. هذا الرؤيا الفرج. هذا الفرج. يا عجبا. نعم. يا عادل أنت مائي. This dream. The first آية that Allah mentioned. And he said, mention me to your Lord. If the shaitan made him forget, but he's staying there a long time. The first ayah, Allah mentions it, is the faraj, is the reason why Yusuf got out of prison. This man had a dream. The dream is the reason he got out of prison. فَقَالَ إِنِّي أَرَى سَبْعَ بَقَرَاتٍ سِمَانٍ. I see fat cows, seven of them. يأكلهن سبع عجاف هزيلات. It's going to eat them. It's going to, seven skinny cows are going to eat them. فقال يا أيها الملأ أفتوني في رؤياي. Explain me about my dream. هذه الكبرى حوله. نعم. These are the ones, and ملأ, these are the ones حوله. أصحابه. So he said, explain me about this dream that I saw. إن كنتم للرؤيا. تعبرون ما ردوا أن يعجزوا ما ردوا أن يقول they just want to say well we don't know what it is قالوا أضغاث أحلام أخلاط يعني رؤيا مختلطة لا معنى لها وإن كان لها معنى لا نعرف المعنى هكذا قالوا قالوا أضغاث أحلام وما نحن بتأويل الأحلام بعالمين ما قالوا وما نحن بتأويل الأحلام بعالمين قالوا نقصوا في شأنها نعم they made small of it my God that's a whole bunch of mixed up dreams متشابهة and يعني الذي الحلم هو هكذا لا معنى لها anybody have a dream like that what you saw there's no meaning to it وما نحن they didn't ما كانوا يريدون يعترفون they just want to admit that they didn't know and هذا الملك قريب نعم فقال الذي ظن أنه ناج منهما وقال الذي نجا منهما The one that got saved from him وقال الذي نجا منهما نجا منهما وذكر بعد أمة الآن تذكر بعد مدة من الزمن الآن now he remembers وذكر بعد أمة أي تذكر بعد زمن Now he remembers Yusuf. I'm in prison all this time. Hey. Ya Adnan. هذا الرؤيا السبب هذا ذكر الرجل. نعم. وقال الذي نجا منهما. The one that got saved from them.
وذكر بعد أمة تذكر بعد زمن. You remember after a long time. أنا أنبئكم بتأويله فأرسلوني. يعني ابعثوني إلى يوسف. Send me back to Yusuf.
When it comes to Yusuf, قال يا أيها الصديق أفتنا. الآن الصديق يعني ما شاء الله حصل له ثناء. نعم. ها؟ الصديق أفتنا.
في سبع بقرات and he told the whole dream to him. Look at what this guy says. انظر ايش قال.
لعلي ارجع الى الناس لعلهم يعلمون. ما قال لعلهم يعلمون. قال لعلي ارجع الى الناس. مصلحة لنفسي.
ما قال لعلهم يعلمون. لا هذا ما هو قصده. Not just so that people know. لعلي ارجع الى الناس. I could go back with it to the people. لعلهم يعلمون. So they will know.
ماذا قال يوسف؟
قال هذا الفعل الذي أريد. قال تزرعون سبع سنين دعبة.
He started explaining the dream.
ما عنف ما لام. كيف نسيتني؟ كان أولى يقول هذا. He said, "Why? Where you been at all this time? You remember me? Now you want to come back?" أمر ثاني الذي ذكره ابن كثير. مشترط. مشترط.
Listen. No, you gotta make a condition. I told the dream before, you ain't help me out. This time I tell you dream, you gotta do something with that condition.
مشترط. He just started telling him the dream. اسمن رجل. Ha! نحن ما نقدر. We can't do that. Since he come back in the dream, are you a Siddiq? Oh, now I'm Siddiq. Now I'm Siddiq. You never called me Siddiq before.
And you have this big old dream. Now you have this big old dream.
لعلي أوس لمصلحة نفسك. أين مصلحة نفسي نسيتني.
ما عنب. He didn't blame me. ما لام.
He didn't say any. All those years in prison. Now you come back and you ask me for a favor. يا إخوان تماي وما تماي. يا سبحان الله. Now you come back here ask me for a favor.
قال يعني من كل أسلوب. قال تزرعون سبع سنين دعبا.
Just started explaining the dream. إيش من قناعة. إيش من content that he has in himself. إيش من راحة نفس. إيش من رجل.
He didn't say listen. الذي مضى مضى. I'm سامحك. Whatever happened before is okay. But this time I started, I'm like, I'm making a condition. تعجبت من هذا. وأحببت أشاركه معكم. ويا إخوتي في الله, I was surprised at that. I just wanted to share that with you. فالليلة نحن في التفسير. وقد أكملنا كتابا. We just finished the book. كنا نمشي ثلاثة أيام كتاب. الآن عندنا كتابان هذا أفضل أن تفسير يحتاج متابعة سريع تفسير needs to go like every day every other day so that the فائدة is there so that the benefit is right there بارك الله فيكم فالشاهد من هذا كل يا إخوة لا بد أننا نستفيد من هذه الدروس في حياتنا اليومية وظروفنا in our daily lives, in our daily practices. نعم. فنحن في سورة الفجر ووصلنا إلى قوله تعالى فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمه as for mankind, if his Lord tests him, فأكرمه, he honors him, gives him money, ونعمه ووسع عليه بنعم كيف من all kinds of نعم يقول ربي أكرمني ما الله يزعانه وأما إذا ما ابتلاه وأسوى في تسلم وقدر عليه رزقه أي ضيق عليه رزقه he makes his provision very small meaning he's poor فيقول ربي أهانني. He says, my Lord, he's disgraced me. كلا. Allah said, no, it's not like that. بل لا تكرمون اليتيم إلا الآيات. هذه الآيات يا إخوتي في الله أحيانا نتعايش في ضيق نعم بسبب النظرية، كيف ننظر إلى الأمور، كيف نرى الأمور. لو رأيناه على حقيقته لكنا مرتاحين. So the way we perceive things sometimes causes us the problems that we have. Just the way that we perceive it. ما ظنك بالحاسد؟ ظنه مرتاح؟ وممكن عنده ما عنده كذا، لكنه حاسد. يعني نظريته في هذه الأمور يعني يضر. What do you think about somebody who's envious? You think he's comfortable, مرتاح؟ Even if he has money, he's envy kind of. ليش عندك هذا؟ ما عندي هذا. كيف يكون عنده هذا؟ ما عندي هذا. من أنت حتى يكون عنده؟ مهما كثر ماله في ضيق، بسبب كيف ينظر إلى أشياء. إذا رأى واحد منعم يريده لنفسه، هذا حقه. نعم، إيش فعل حتى يستحقه؟ ما استخلت فيها. What did he deserve to what did he do to deserve that? I don't have time. That's none of your business. الله يعطي من يريد. الله gives whoever. That's none of your business. فلا بد أن نصوب النظرية في أنفسنا حسب موافق. We have to correct the way that we perceive things. We have to see it correctly. فهناك أناس يظنون أن الله إذا أعطاهم أكرمهم. وإن كانوا فقراء أن الله أهانهم. كيف النظرية عندهم سواء؟ There's people who think now, we have the sifa lil kafir. This is a description of the disbeliever, this ayah. That if Allah gives them, he has honored them, and he strips them of things and doesn't give them, he's disgraced them. It's just, if somebody feels disgraced, how's he going to feel? He's going to be happy? Now, kullama qalla rizqu yahzan. Wa kullama kathara malu yafrah. Yatabajjah. Yatakabbar. Every time his money gets up, he's going to get arrogant and be happy. And every time it goes down, same thing. If he has mashakal, ahliya, khalas. He has sicknesses, if he has anything that's difficulty. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul fi hadha. After he says that, he thinks that. Kalla. Kalla bi ma'na, that's not the way it is. No. ليس كل من أعطاه الله أنه أكرمه. نعم. ففي أول هذه الآيات الله سبحانه وتعالى ذكر عاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخرة بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد. كأني إيش كان عندهم من ملوك، كان عندهم كثير. فالله سبحانه وتعالى يقول كلا، يعني على عكس ما تفهم. It's not the way that you think. ليس الأمر كما زعم. That is not the way that you think it is. لا في هذا ولا في هذا. لا في غنى ولا في فقر. Not when you have money and not when you're in poverty. Not that. Not. Both your perceptions is incorrect. ونحن مسلمين، نحن مسلمون، يعني نكاد ما تركنا شيء من الكفار. We almost didn't leave anything for the kuffar. كل ما يفعل كافر نحن بعده. سواء كان في المعتقدات، سواء كان في الأفراح، في الأحزان، في الأعمال وفي الأقوال. ما تركنا لهم شيء إلا تبعناه. نعم. Many of the Muslims, we didn't leave anything for the disbelievers. Not the beliefs. If they have beliefs, we fine. If they have afrah, think that they're happy about it, we get happy with them too. Anything they're sad about, we sad about it too. If they have any statements, that's it, we say. If they have any actions and sins that they do, we do it too.
ما تركنا شيئا. فالذي يتبع القوم يصيبه ما يصيبه. Whatever follows the people, whatever afflicts them is going to afflict them. نعم. أتظن هناك مسلمون لهم إدمان المخدرات والخمور أو هذا بعيد؟ لا، في مسلمون لهم إدمان المخدرات والخمور. There's Muslims that have addictions. في أظن المسلمون لهم إدمان على القمار. You think there's Muslims that have addictions to gambling? نعم، لأنه فعل ما فعله. فالشيطان مع الجميع ما يتعصب. Shaitan is where everybody, he's not biased. He's not prejudiced. He likes everybody. فقال ابن كثير فإن الله يعطي المال من يحب ومن لا يحب. هكذا. Allah gives money those he loves and those he doesn't love. ويضيق على من يحب ومن لا يحب. نعم. And Allah makes poor those he loves and those he doesn't love. تعرف أحدا ضيق الله عليه رزقه ويحبه؟ تعرفون أحد؟ نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You know anybody Allah made him poor and he loves? Prophet Muhammad. كان يربط حجر على بطنه. He used to tie a rock on his stomach. لماذا؟ إيش الفائدة من هذا؟ أين الناس؟ ولكن كيف يعالج الجوع؟ How does tying a rock on your stomach handle your hunger? And then when your stomach has an ear in it, that's when it grumbles and it grumbles. كأنك تقدع عقلك. It's like you're fooling your brain. You're telling your brain, your stomach is full. There's no room in it because you took a rock and squeezed it up on it. And you're telling your brain, don't think about food. We're full down here. Everything's good down here. Now, I'm just to fool your brain. Now, but you're still going to feel weak. You're not going to be preoccupied with your stomach's growling and moving. Now, وهذا جاء في حديث هذا كلام مثل هذا ولكن ما ثبت ولكن هو من قول ابن مسعود وسنقرأ. قال كيف نعرف من أهانه الله ومن أكرمه الله؟ مبني على إيش؟ هل هو مبني على الرزق؟ لا، مبني على الطاعة ومعصية. بس فأنت تحكم في نفسك مكرم أضهان، أنت الحاكم. صلى الله العافية. ما أحتاج يعني فكر كثير. Whether Allah has honored you or shamed you, it is based on obedience and disobedience. So you be the judge in yourself. Am I honorable or am I disgraced? You be the judge. You be the judge. حتى في قوله تعالى هو معنى مرجوح لكن هو قول. It's a statement in the ayah. It's not the strongest statement. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, wa nafsin wa ma sawah. He swears by the nafs and the one who created it and fashioned it is Allah. فَأَلْهَمَهَا فُجُورَهَا وَتَقْوَاهَا. He made the nafs. عَرَّفَهَا. The nafs knows. فُجُورَهَا. The nafs knows what is haram. You can't fool your nafs. ممكن تربط حاجة على بطنك. Maybe you can put a rock on your stomach and fool your brain. But your nafs knows the haram. So تَمْرَمْ. Your nafs gets sick from haram. It gets sick. And يَنْعَشْ. And it lives from obedience. Allah Al-Alhamaha, it influenced it, it inspired it, but that's where it moves. Fitratullah, that's the fitra of the nafs, it's like that. Ta'a and taqwa brings it up. And ma'asiyah brings it down. No matter who it is, no matter where they're from, no matter what their house is, poor, rich, whatever it is. Nah. Fa'alhamaha fujuraha wa taqwaha. Min ma'aniha. قال قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها. The meaning of the ayah, قد is successful, the one that honors his soul and keeps it pure. وقد خاب, he's shameful. نعم, he destroyed, rather he's a loser. من دساها, he covered his soul with ma'asi. لكن من معانيها قد أفلح من زكاها، من زكاها يعني الله زكاها، الله الذي الله زكى نفسه وعانه أن يزكي نفسه ذاك المفلح. وقد خاب من دساها يعني الله دساها، ليس العبد، الله دساها. فهذا يتعلق بمثل درسنا. He's successful, the one that Allah purified his soul. That's the one that Allah honored, is the one Allah purified his soul. هذا الشاهد. هذا ليس أقوى معنى. That's not the strongest meaning of the ayah. لكن هو قول. يا كلف, you understand what I'm saying? The meaning of the ayah is he's successful whoever protects and purifies his own soul. But some people see that the meaning of it is he's successful, the one Allah purifies his soul. No, this is the one that's Allah Akram. The one Allah Akram is the one who purified his soul. Man alladhi ahanahu Allah, the one that Allah destroyed his soul. Bisababi afa'ili, because of his actions. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul kalla, ma ma'na kalla? La, the amr laysa kama za'am. It's not like you think it is. It's not like you think it is. فَقَالَ إِنَّمَا هَذَا كَلَامُ ابْنِ كَثِيرٍ إِنَّمَا الْمُضَارُّ فِي ذَلِكَ عَلَى طَاعَةِ اللَّهِ فِي كُلِّ الْحَالَيْنِ يعني في الفقر والغنى. To find out who's successful is the one that is on obedience to Allah, whether he has money or whether he's poor, whether he's healthy, whether he's sick, whether he's with his family, whether he's alone, no matter what the situation is, whether he's traveling, whether he's there. The one we want to find out who did Allah really honor is measured by ta'a in most situations, good situation and bad situation. Qala Allahu ta'ala, wa nabluukum, becoming more, becoming, wa nabluukum bisharri wal khayri fitna. When we test you with evil and good. How about dunya? Ya ikhwa, hadhi al-aya fiha nadhkuruhu kathiran wa nu'iduhu. Hadhi al-aya, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul, kullu nafsin dha'iqatul maut. Every soul will taste death. Fa dhakara fi awwalihi al-maut. Thumma qala, وَنَبْلُوكُمْ بِالشَّرِّ وَالْخَيْرِ فِتْنَةً. We test you with evil and good a fitna, a testing. وَإِلَيْنَا تُرُجَعُونَ. ذَكَرَ الْمَوْتُ مَرَّةً ثَانِيَ. And to us is your return, حساب. قال أهل العلم, معنى هذه الدنيا ما فيها إلا تقلبات من الخير إلى شر, شر, خير, خير, شر, شر, خير. هذه الدنيا كلها, كلها. ما في إلا هذا. The life of this world, all you do is just fluctuate from good to bad, bad to good, to good to bad, to bad to good. إلى الموت. ما في شيء آخر. There's nothing else. وذكر الله الموت في أول الآية. وذكر الموت في آخر الآية. والله mentioned death at the beginning of the آية and mentioned death at the end of the آية. He said, نَبْلُوكُمْ بِالشَّرِّ وَالْخَيْرِ فِتْنَةً. وَكُلُّهُ امْتِحَانٍ. نَبْلُوكُمْ ها. عندي سؤال. أين النحاة؟ يا آدم. يا أبا أياد. يا آدم. ما إعراب فتنة؟ وَنَبْلُوكُمْ بِالشَّرِّ وَالْخَيْرِ فِتْنَةً وَمَنْصُوبًا بِالْفَتْحَةً. ما إعرابه حتى نفهم ما معنى فتنة. أين النحاة؟ وين تبيبه النحو؟ يا عبد الكريم. مفهول نبي؟ لا. لا 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 بل أنا سأفتح درس. سفا. سنفتح درس في النحو لكن بشر. عندي عصا صحيح. I'm opening class in النحو, but on the condition I have to have a ruler, a stick that I get the back, you know, review. طيب يا إخوة, أنا أريدكم لا تنسوا هذا. غالبا إذا رأيت منصوبا أنه يسمى هذا مفعول مطلق مصدر، كان نقول ضربته ضربا، جلست جلوسا، أنت كلاما. ولكن أحيانا اسمع قد يكون sometimes it could be from a different word. Like I say جلست قعودا، ما قلت جلست جلوسا، قلت جلست قعودا. رقدت نوما، ما رقدت رقودا، رقدت نوما. فالله يقول نبلوكم بلاء، نبلوكم فتنة، هو نفس الكلمة. نعم it's the same word. سمعنا مفعول مطلق. يا أبا أياد أنت معنا، هذا يجعلني أفكر. بلا and فتنة is the same word, test. And we test you at testing. I mean this good and this bad is all a test. It's not because he loves you, not because he hates you, or that you hate. All of it is a test. فلذلك عندي سؤال كبير. يا إخوة أحيانًا أنا كنت في دمشق I used to be studying. When we study, you know, we were like, okay, that's the file, that's the مفعول به. We look at, you know, file مفعول به. We say, okay, comes in Abu Huraira. It also comes in Ibn Abbas. It's in Muslim. It's in blah, blah, blah. But then sometimes when we like listen to the mashayikh, they don't go through all that مفعول به. They say, okay. And I'm listening, I'm looking for the مفعول به, and I know who right that's in Muslim and Tirmidhi. Then I say, فلابد أنك تراقب الله وتخاف. وأنا أفاجأ بها. ما أنا ما فهمت هذا من الدرس. يفاجئني هذا كلام. أنت ما يا باب لا. We're just looking at where's the fire, where's the مفعول به coming Ibn Abbas. And then when the sheikh is talking, he says, this means you have to pay Allah, you can go to the hellfire. I'm like, oh man, I overlooked that. أوفلوكت ذس. هذا من ليش من أجل فاعل ومفعول به، هذا من أجل ديننا. This is for our religion. يقربنا إلى الله، يبعدنا من النار. Bring us away from the fire. Bring us closer to Allah. هذا الفاعل. فما نقول مفعول به and all that stuff. Ibn Abbas, John Kerouac. إلا من أجل أن نفهم مضمونه. All of that just so we can understand. مراد الله. So we can understand what Allah and his messenger want from his statement. That's it. فلا ننشغل. نعم يا أبا آيات. أنت مائي. نعم. ولكن الأم لها لذة. نعم. فيعني سهل المدرس أن يعني ينغاص في شيء. نعم. الأم has delicious. Now it's good. Yeah? So the teacher or the student can sometimes just drift off. But and he lose the meaning. طيب يا إخوتي في الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول وأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه. ما معنى إذا ما ابتلاه؟ إذا ابتلاه. هذا ما إذا ما ابتلاه. هذا ما ماذا نقول فيه؟ هذا ما يعني هو زائدة، ولكن في كلام الله تأدبا مع القرآن ما في زائدة في القرآن. نعم فنقول السلة والتوكيد. ولكن أهل العلم يقول ما بعد إذا. يا طالب العلم احفظوا هذا، أنا قد قلت لكم قبل. يا طالب العلم خذ فائدة ما بعد إذا زائد. All طالب العلم take a فائدة, take a benefit. ما that comes after إذا زائد. في أمثلة كثيرة على هذا. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول في سورة الشورى حتى إذا ما جاءوها شهد عليهم. كيف إذا ما جاءوها؟ إذا جاءوها. نعم. Ya Aba Muawiyah, أنت معي. If this is إذا ما, don't think that ما is nafiyah. Don't think that ما is taken. That ما is no meaning. There's no meaning. If ما comes after إذا, that ما is no meaning to it. ف فالله says إذا ما ابتلاه، بمعنى إذا ابتلاه يا هارون أنت معي. نعم، أمثلة على هذا كثير. كان في آية في سورة التوبة سنذكر بعدين. فهي both times الله says وأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه، he's only a test. He says ربي أكرمني، لا it's only امتحان، it's only a test. وأما إذا ما ابتلاه فقدر عليه رزقه فيقول ربي أهاني، لا هو is only امتحان، ذكره في أول الآية only امتحان. And the life of this world, all of it, the life of this whole world, نتقلب من خير إلى فتنة امتحان. The life of this whole world, we just go from good to bad as a test. ولكن بالله عليكم أيهما أكثر، النعم أو البلايا؟ النعم. Allah says about the نعم وإن تعدوا نعمة الله لا تحصى، you can't count. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says أولا يرون أنهم يفتنون في كل عام مرة أو مرتين، من قال هذا؟ Don't they see that they're tested every year one or two times? Allah might test us one or two times. Somebody died, broke my thing, I lost my car. أنت معي يا جماعة. فنحن نتقلب، we go from just good and bad, all of it is just a test. That's the life of this world. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يقول إِنَّ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ نُطْفَةٍ أَمْشَاجٍ لَبَتَلِي. Created us from sperm, testing us. الَّذِي خَلَقَ الْمَوْتَ وَالْحَيَاةَ يَبْلُوَكُمْ. He created you to test you. طيب قبل أن نواصل، الله created us for test. أنتم معي، امتحان، اختبار. نعم، طيب. What is the test in? Is it a blood test? How is the test? What is extracted from us? What kind of test is it? Is it a breath test? Have to blow in something? How is the test? Forget, it's a number for النتيجة. Like when you take a blood test, you're looking at the hadith, you're looking at the iron, you're looking at the sugar. Ma'am? First, we're not going to look at the results while we're taking a test. We're just looking at the kind of test. Is it a urine test? Is it a blood test? Is it a breath test? How is the test of this world? واحد في طاعة الله. وهذا ما؟ كيف أعد؟ هذا في طاعة. نعم. واحد من هذه الامتحانات that we have هو ثلاثة مواضع، ثلاثة امتحانات. One of them is طاعة الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول أحسب الناس، وهو في السؤال بمعنى نفي، هذا ما يقع، هذا بعيد. Allah made it in the form of a question to defeat nafy, that is negation. Allah made it in the form of a question to show negation. This is far-fetched. أحسب الناس أن يتركوا أن يقولوا آمنا وهم لا يفتنون. The people think, do they think that they will say they believe, they will be left alone saying they believe and they won't be tested. They're going to be tested in their statement they believe. Iman. So that's one thing. You're going to be tested in your faith. وَهَذَا خَاصْ لِمَنْ خَاصْ لِلْمُؤْمِنِ كَافِرٌ. He don't even qualify for the test. You have to have like good grades to take this test. You have to qualify for this test. You have to claim it معي. الكافر ما يستحق. ما يستطيع يمتحن في هذا. You can't even take the test. You're not a believer. This test is just for believers. No, you can't even come in here. No, you can't even take this test. You have to have iman. And هذا حلال. وذاك حرام. وذاك يؤدي إلى الجنة. وهذا يمشي إلى الهلفار. You're not even qualified to take this test. طيب هناك امتحانان. There's more tests that is for everybody in the life of this world. هو في الشر والخير. This test in شر والخير is for everybody. Allah gives everybody good and Allah gives everybody bad. The test in قاعتي الله, Allah says, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنْسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. The test in that is to see who believes. And to see who believes. وَلَا يَعْلَمَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Allah's going to test and he's going to know who's truthful. وَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ صَدَقُوا وَلَا يَعْلَمَنَّ الْكَاذِبِينَ. Allah يعلم ولكن سيظهر علمه في ذلك. Allah knows, he's going to make it clear and he knows who's truthful in their statement they believe that. So that's the test of iman, to see who really believes. That's the natija. Like you take a blood test, you see if there's sugar. The test of ta'ah, pray in the masjid, do this, don't do that, to see if you really, really believe. That's what the test is for. That the test of sabr, the test of hardships is to test your sabr. Test of hardships, test your sabr. And the test of ni'am is to see your shukr. Isma, hadha dunya kulaha. That's it. The test of hardships is to check your sabr. I'm sabr, I'm sabr. And the test of ni'am is hal ant shakir. فستجد الشيطان يقول ثم لآتينهم بين أيديهم ومن خلفهم وعن أيمانهم وعن شمالهم ولا تجد أكثرهم. You're not gonna find a lot of them thankful. هذا ما يريد نعم. You're not gonna find them thankful. نعم. فكثير من الآثام, many of the sins, إما يخالف الصبر مثل الذي يتبع الهوى. It goes against sabr. And you have those like arrogance, you khalif a shukr. Nah, you khalif a shukr. There are sins that it shows that you're not patient. And there are sins you're not thankful. They're not thankful. Nah. كنت أتكلم مع أخ اليوم عن واحد في بعض الناس يا إخوة في هذا الزمان. You have a man. يريد أن يكون امرأة. wants to be a woman. Or you have a woman, she wants to be a man. ما يمكن. نعم. ولكن الذي هذا حال ما عنده أي شكر لله سبحانه وتعالى. Anybody that this is such a situation, أكيد they have no relationship with Allah and يشكروا على نعمه. Nah. They don't have any relationship with Allah where they yashkur Allah. Nah. أي واحد, أي كافر تريد أن تقربه إلى الإسلام. Any kafir, you want to bring him closer to Islam? You want to say, who gave you your eyes? Your eyes, they're priceless and irreplaceable. Priceless, ya Aba Muawiyah, priceless and ma'i. يعني ما لها ثمن خالي جدا ولا يعوض. You can't replace it. You lose your eyes. You just go to the store and get another pair of eyes. You can't replace eyesight. Can't replace it. نعم. فاسمع. الإنسان ذكر إن كان أو أنثى, whether male or female, he has نعم that's priceless. نعم. لا يعود. It can't be replaced. وهو زعلان كان يقول أتيتني نعم عظيمة ما أشتيها. أش قلت. هذا الذي يقول. He said, you gave me all these big numbers. I don't want those numbers. I want another number. I just took it. What do you say? And that's all he's saying. It's no way. Ya Aba Ayyad. Ayy wahad. That thinks that they want to have a sex change or something. You gave me priceless numbers. I don't want those priceless numbers. ما أريد هذه النعم الطيبة الغالية العظيمة الذي لا تحصى. أريد غيرها. من يقول هذا؟ كافر. يا أبا معاوية أنت معي. This is our way that we're going to try to cheat them. Come back. لا نتكلم عن الفروج. هذا حساسي يعني. We're not even going to talk about the practicals. Just start with your eyes. Your eyes. You have a digestive system. You have a nervous system. You have a respiratory system. Who keeps you heart, your heart beating while you're asleep? من? I'm saying that. هل تشكره? فإنما تعدد له نعم الله. When you mention all these nightmares, وكيف الخروج وكيف هذه الحملات يعني حق المعطي أن يوصل كما يريد. Isn't the one who gives Allah, doesn't he have the right to give it as he pleases? How can you do it? Service. Man yatajarra ala Allah. How can he have the audacity to say, I don't want to be a man? أتيتي النعم ما أريدها يا رب. هذا معنى الكلام. يا عادل أنت مائي. أتيتني نعم لا تعد لا تحصى لا تثمن ولا يبدل. You gave me nicknames that is priceless. It can't be replaced. نعم. It can't be counted. It can't be. We can't even attempt to get the worthiness of it. But I don't want them. That's what he said. هذا الذي يقول ما يقول هذا إلا كافر بعيد عن الشكر far away from الشكر. أتظن ممكن ما نعرف أحد في هذا الحال. Like we don't know nobody personally like this. تظن أنه مرتاح يظن أنه ما ينام أنه يقول الحمد لله كل شيء تم قدر الله ما شاء الله صادق. No, Simon. You think when he lays down and goes to sleep, it's like, okay, things are a little rough today. It's going to be all right. Everything's going to be right. Everything's good. Ash min nam. Ash min qiyam. Ash min fa'ad adayish. Ash min fa'ad adayish. Fa'ad kind of mar'ahiyya to read. She wants to be a man. Fa'alat wa fa'alat wa fa'alat. She did all the things to be a man. I said, listen, just cut it short. That time she going like that. Either man and the many buckle again. What put on a nipsey? Look, if you're not going to have any sperm, just stop right now. Don't waste all your time. Just stop right now. Don't think that you could just take out your womb, you could cut off your breast, and you could do this. Listen, cut the shortcut. Are you going to have some money? Are you going to have some sperm? And after all these operations and after all this, are you going to be a man at the end of the day? Stop now. You're going to run into a wall. You're going to run into a wall, into a jabal. And to my ear, I can say, upon the soul, Muhammad, yalla, amshi, inshallah, qareeb. Alhamdulillah, alladhi hadana, ya ikhwati fillah. Allah hadana. Aish hadhil lawlallah. والله لولا الله ما اهتدينا وما تصدقنا وما صلينا. If it wasn't for Allah, we wouldn't have been guided. We wouldn't even give charity. We wouldn't even make salah. وفي سورة الأعراف ما هذه الآيات إنما دخلوا الجنة وقال الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا. لأن من أنت الجنة this alhamdulillah the one who guided us, and if it wasn't for Allah we would have never been guided. Ma'ana guidance and ta'aruf halal fa tas'a ilayhi ta'aruf halal. You're guided, you know the way. Guiding means that you know the way, you know the tariq, you know how to get over to where you're going. Dawn means that you don't know the path, you don't know what's good, what's the bad tariq, what's that, you don't know. فهذا درسنا اليوم. نأخذ هذه الآيات فيما بعد. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول في آخر هذه الآيات كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا تحاضون على طعام المسكين. أي السبب أن الله يهين الناس هو هذا السبب. أنت تشتكي وتشتكي ولكن حقيقة أنت تفعل كل ما يهين على إهانة. Allah says, that's not the case. That the one he gives money, he honored, and the one that he made poor, he disgraced him. But you, la tukrimun al-yateen, you don't honor the orphan. Well, la tahadun, you don't encourage feeding the poor. I mean, you do things that cause humiliation and punishment from Allah. You do that. Naam. Well, bil-aks, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul. بالعكس يعني الله يقول أنت لا تفعل هذا ولا تفعل هذا. في سورة الروم الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول وإذا أذقنا الناس رحمة فرحوا بها. If Allah gives man رحمة they're happy. وإن تصبهم سيئة بما قدمت أيديهم إذا هم يقنطون. If bad happens to them because of what they did with their own hands They assume they're all destroyed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asks, أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَقْدِرُ. Don't they know that Allah gives to everyone and He makes for whoever He wants? It's according to مَشِيئَةِ اللَّهِ. It's according to the way that Allah wants it. أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ. He opens up the risk لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَقْدِرُ يُضَيِّقُ. And He makes it small for whoever He wills. Makes it big whoever He wills. He makes it small whoever He wills. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يُؤْمِنُونَ. In it is a sign for people who believe. What does Allah say after that? After He makes that clear, He says, فَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَ حَقَّ وَالْمِسْكِينَ وَبَنِ السَّبِيلِ. الآية الأولى قال كَلَّا بَلْ لَا تُكْرِمُونَ الْيَتِيمَ. لكن هذا يحثنا. Here Allah says, because of that, give your family. فَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَ, your relatives, حَقَّ. Take care of your family. Wal miskin and the poor. Wa bin sabil. Dhalika khayrun lil ladhin yuriduna wajha Allah. And yurid al akhirah. Fa ya ikhwati fi Allah, nastafid min hadhi al ayah. And hadhi al dunya bala. Imtihan. We benefit from this ayah. The life of this world is imtihan. It's a test. The good of it and the bad of it. All of it is a test. ولكن إن كنا نريد نخفف على أنفسنا ماذا نفعل؟ We want to يخفف على أنفسنا فآتي ذا القربى حقه. اجتنب الحرام. You want good on yourself? You want to be honest? Don't be the those that don't take care of orphans. Don't take care of your family rights. Don't look out for others. نعم. وصلى الله سبحانه وتعالى يخفف عنا يا إخوة. وأسأل الله has mercy on us. مع قصورنا وتقصيرنا. Of our shortcomings and everything that we have, we ask Allah to be merciful to us, lutf, ya latif, lutf, to be gentle with us. Maybe we have more courage, more ambition to be more obedient to Allah. ماذا ننتظر؟ ماذا ننتظر حتى نقتنع؟ خلاص ما في ذلك إلا طاعة الله. When we're going to be convinced, there's no way except طاعة الله. There's no other way. Let's not turn it. I'm going to be like convinced. Nah. And the muthnib khasir. The one who does sins is khasir. We're calling that nuhsin, muthnib. All of us do good and we fall into sin. Like a labud min tawbah, ya ikhwan. La natamada. Don't go persistent on that which is wrong. La takhtar bi rahmatillah alayk wa afwi wa hilmi. Don't be fooled because Allah will punish you. Don't be fooled because there's mercy. Don't be fooled because there's hell and he delayed your punishment. Do this all the time. That happened to me. La. Hatta wa in salam huna. So to hasab back in yawm al azim. You're going to be held accountable on that great day. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul ya ayyuhal insan ma gharraka bi rabbika al kareem. What fooled you with your great Lord? Ba'adahum yaqul غرني حلمك غرني رحمتك عفوك زخلقا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the book, oh mankind, what has fooled you? What has duped you? خدعك. What's fooled you from your great Lord? The one that created you. Someone says, fool me, your forgiveness. I do so much harm and you don't even punish me. That's what fooled me. No, what fooled me is your mercy. That's what fooled me. نعم. فكان في قصة ما أذكره أن علي بن أبي طالب كان ينادي عبده يقول عبد الله he's calling وهو عند الباب he's right there at the door and he's not فعلي قال ما لك ما تجي نعم. قال غرني حلمك غرني صبرك نعم. I was just taken back your sabr that you always have for me told me I don't have to answer quickly to you. I was fooled. I was delayed because of your sabr and your hilm and your good akhlaq. That's what delayed me from rushing. I'm here. قرني حلمك قرني صبرك يا أبا مالك أنت معي. What fooled me is your great patience that you have with me all the time. فلا نختار. Don't be fooled. أن الله عفا عنك. الله هونج وممكن ما عفا ما عاتبه بس ترى الله يعني أجل العقاب ترى الله delayed the punishment. Don't be fooled. لا بد أننا نخاف الله نكتفي بهذا القدر. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك إن شاء الله لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.